Hey guys, I'm Elle Leary.
And I'm Christina Zia.
And we are so excited to bring you our brand new fashion, hair, and makeup series called
Fab Fashion Fridays, where we bring you
brand new looks that you see on all the celebrities, but we're gonna make it look for less and we're gonna make it achievable. So she's gonna do all the styling, looking for less on a dime, and I'm also gonna do the hair and makeup, and we're gonna make it achievable for every single person. And you need to make sure you tune in every Friday because there's gonna be a new episode every single Friday.
Yeah, we're super excited about this, but our first celebrity diva is Nikki Reed.
And the reason why we actually chose Nikki Reed as our first person to do is because I love how effortless her makeup and hair is always. Glowing skin, a beautiful lip color, and it's easy. Every girl can do it any day.
And kind of like Elle said, Nikki Reed is really easy breezy cool. She has this way where her looks are always put together, but they're so effortless. Really easy breezy, always polished, but super cute, and like Elle said, very achievable. You guys can do this with no problem.
Great, so let's go ahead and get started.
So her look is all about letting the skin kind of shine through and glow. So make sure you use great skincare and a silky primer. Start with a very nude foundation with a moist sponge to keep the application sheer. And then you're gonna go ahead and apply a cream blush, and this just adds to the dewiness of the apples of the cheeks. I'm also going to apply a little bit of concealer, again using just a light hand, working my way out to the brow bone, a little powder in the T-zone of the face so it's not too shiny. And we're gonna use a light bronzer. This one is a mineralized skin finish from MAC, and it has just this great radiant glow, not shimmery. I'm going to apply a light champagne color on just the lid and then blend an eggshell color just into the brow bone to lift the eyes up. Then apply a kind of smoldery, smoky brown just at the lash line to intensify that lash. Bring it underneath the eye as well. And then we're going to start with an eye pencil. And this is an eye pencil in a great copper brown. And you want to be kind of heavy-handed here at the lash line because we want to make all the color and all the attention go right to the lash line. Apply this pencil and blend it in with a pencil brush. Next, you're going to rim the inner line, the inner waterline. Be careful here, go slow. And this is just going to add intensity to the eye. We're gonna do a couple coats of mascara, top and bottom. Use a volumizing mascara and don't forget to curl the lashes. Now we're gonna move on to brows. Comb them first, and in her look, she only has the tail kind of defined. She leaves the front of the brow very natural, so that's why I'm gonna go in short feathery strokes. I'm using a cream blush for the lips, for the base, and then I'm going to trace the full lip all the way onto the inside of the lip by Makeup Forever's Aqua Pencil. And then I'm going to apply a great kind of shimmery sheer gloss. A little bit of luminizing powder to the apples of the cheeks, and you're done. This hair tutorial is for all of my curly hair girls out there. So just start with your natural curl and start to kind of put it into some sort of twist in the back. You wanna work this back section into a very messy bun. Do not be perfect here. Just work those curls into a bun and secure them with bobby pins. Do the same on the other side. Allow some pieces to kind of fall forward. And again, working that same other piece into the bun. Just wrap it around and secure it with a bobby pin. Your natural curl is gonna be perfect for this look. It's gonna be undone, natural, and sexy. Now you're wondering, how do I get her look? Well, here's how.
Okay, so we chose Nikki Reed because we think she's fabulous and she's really casual and cool, but super stylish. So I wanted to replicate her look for less. So this shirt is from Marshalls, I know, and it's $12.99, and it's by the brand called Mine, and I always find their stuff there. They're really cute, it's sheer, the sleeves fold up, love it. And like I said again, it's $12.99. This purse is $14.99, also from Marshalls. It's by the brand Say What. And as you can see, Nikki was holding a leopard clutch, and I thought this is really cute to replicate it. You can absolutely wear it over and over again. And these jeans are the Ghost from Nordstrom, and they were $40 on sale, which is a little bit expensive, but I think they're an awesome staple. They're originally $64, so sale, awesome. Yay, really excited about that. And then these shoes, I love, 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 are from H&M. They're red suede with a red patent leather cat toe, and they were $34.99, and they're so comfortable, and they're so cute. And last but not least, you guys are gonna die. This necklace is $6.80. It's from Forever 21. And I believe it's a House of Harlow knockoff, but we're not judging. And what I did is, because it didn't have that lime green texture, the lime color that Nikki Reed's necklace had, is I took one of my favorite nail polishes from a drugstore and just kind of painted over it. And then, yeah, here we go. And it just adds a little pop of color to the outfit, and especially to the white blouse. Love it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to Fab Fashion Friday. We hope you enjoyed.
We're so excited to share with you our next look next Friday, which is Elizabeth Olsen. And you won't want to miss it.
Thanks so much, guys. Have a great day.
Bye.